of my chair. If I have another ice cold beer, I forgot how much it sucks to sweat it.
Hi guys, so I'm back at home. It's after midnight and it's officially Thursday now. I did feel like there was a lot of, with the Norway attacks, I did feel like there was a really big leap to the conclusion that it had something to do with religion, just because a lot of recent terrorist attacks have had to do with religion. And I really agree with you that that was just uncalled for and really unfair, especially when you take into account the fact that currently Muslim people of the Muslim faith have been stereotypically categorized as terrorists, which is just wrong. Anyways, getting away from that topic. Also, I talked to like 3 people I didn't know before today. I had like longer than 2-minute conversations with them. One was one of my mom's old teachers from going to college. His name was David. He actually has a doctorate, but they just call him David. He was a cool guy. We talked about college and stuff, and he said that I seemed to be teacher material, which I was like, yay. Going to be 6th grader that going to my old middle school post. I don't remember his name. I know it starts with a J. Who is the grandson of one of my mom's Taekwondo instructors. And then a greeter at Walmart named Buddy. He just seemed cheerful, so I decided to talk to him. I found out that he works graveyard shift from about 10 o'clock to 7 a.m. He worked for 40 years in American Airlines as a mechanic, and still, at his age, is working at Walmart graveyard shift, and that he prefers to be cheery than swearing, and he doesn't like sad sunrises. So it was interesting. I felt like by that point it was like 10 p.m. at night. We were swinging by Walmart to pick up a game for my brother that we'd already checked 3 other places and they hadn't had. So we got there and they had the game. Dice. As opposed to no dice. Mitchell, as far as getting someone new for the channel, all for it. Been for it for a while now, so that idea is floating out there. Maybe talk more in emails or Twitter or Tumblr. I don't know. BTW, in case you have a Tumblr or aren't subscribed to my Tumblr. Link in the doobly-doo. In your pictures, I've been thinking about this for like the last year since I saw my friend Sarah's senior pictures, like her plan for senior pictures on Facebook. So I already have a plan, or at least a kind of loose plan. I'm going to be wearing a DFTBA t-shirt with my tuba. And I'm going to see if I can get one of my friends to take it, because I don't really want to pay someone to do it. Since Corey's kind of on hiatus with no internet, if you can post, see you tomorrow. If you can't, then see Taylor on Monday.